Yo, what is going on, guys? Back again for another LFM daily race. This time around, Barcelona. We're in the Aston Martin. We qualified fifth, so let's see what we can do. A bit worried about the start. I tend to start off pretty slow in the opening laps, but I think I look after my tyres rather well, so let's see what we can do, man. The best getaway. It's a good thing I saw that guy. Jesus. That was scary. It's a fight to keep our position. Going to be in danger of 100 super quick down the straight. Alright, let's try and get into the back of this pack. Definitely struggling in that last chicane a little bit.
Thank you.
can't quite stick with the pack. Behind super strong in sector one. Not quite having the pace. Is definitely running a lot of wing. He makes up a lot of time in the braking zones, but he's not that quick down the straight, which is quite surprising. Oh, big contact behind. BMW sends it. Could possibly be damage. Uh-huh. mistake by the Ferrari. Try and stick with the Ferrari. Might be starting to struggle with tires. This thing was insane. The pace is not spectacular at the moment, but seems to be quicker than the Ferrari. Thank you. can't get on the throttle quick enough. Whenever I get close. Definitely struggling. So difficult to get close, man. Dirt, yeah, it's actually insane. Getting a great run out of the last corner.
Oh.
little bit wider there. Still couldn't carry the speed through. Literally takes away all my aero in the slow speed corners, man. Literally, instant understeer. Frustrating that. Stuck. Jesus. That was scary. That was scary. Tires are still hot from turn one, man. didn't make another mistake. Did not get the podium. It was a good race though, it was a very good race. Wow. Definitely a struggle. Couldn't do anything, man. Couldn't do anything. Definitely, whenever we are right up behind the cars, particularly in slow corners, it's literally so difficult to stay close, man. I'm having to sort of, when I get to the last chicane, I'm having to like double take on the steering wheel just to try and get an accurate line because I'm getting so much understeer. So what I'm having to do is I'm actually turning into the corner slightly earlier and the understeer is dictating to whether I hit the apex or not. It's pretty difficult to do, but it's the only way I can stay relatively close. But crazy how much understeer I'm getting through the slow corners whenever I get close. I believe we had the pace to go quite a bit quicker, but we didn't have the room or the freedom to do so. But I did enjoy the race. Anyways, CrypticTMG, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for more. And peace!